Hello, I'm going to be showing you how to find your top pages within GA4. So here we're starting on the home screen under the GA4 Global Analytics view. And to get to our top pages, what we'll want to do is head over here into Reports. From here, we're going to go under Engagement. In here, we can go to either Pages and Screens or Landing Page. So I'm going to show you the differences between both of these. Starting with Pages and Screens, we're going to end up on this page here, and we can scroll down onto the table. And here we're going to look at all of our pages, and we'll be able to see our views, users, views per user, average engagement time, event count, conversions, and total revenue. We can even sort by or filter to different events as well as conversion events. We can also select here and decide whether we want to view page path, which we are currently on, or by page title. Now, if we want to look at a specific host name, what we can do is add a filter, search for host name, and for this video, we're going to take a look at majors.boisestate.edu. We can select apply. And we can see the pages within majors.boisestate.edu. If we go to the landing page report, it'll look a little bit differently. These are the pages that users are landing on when they first visit the site. And here we have sessions, users, new users, engagement time per session, conversions, and revenue. Again, if we want to look at a specific host name, all we have to do is add our filter once again. And here we'll be able to see the landing pages within majors.boisestate.edu. Thank you.